Merhaba arkadaşlar, yanımda Nilay var, Aurora, demin Aurora diyorum, Merhaba arkadaşlar, yanımda Galacticos'tan Nilay var, demin Dark Passage'a karşı güzel bir galibiyet aldılar. First of all, congratulations. My first question is like, you just win your lane today.
Yeah.
It's first time. What do you think about it?
Yeah, well, feels really good. Like, I know I've been underperforming a lot, so feels really good to have a good showing today.
Like, you think you're gonna perform like this?
I hope so. Will be really good.
How is streams are going? Scrims?
Scrims are going pretty good. Like, personally me, like, I play a lot better in scrims than in stage, so I just need to transition that, like, consistent scrim gameplay to stage. I think that way we will win a lot more games. And it's,
as I heard, Kanzuki had the same problems also, like, sometimes he playing good, sometimes he playing bad. Like, how are you guys gonna prepare for it? Like, you shouldn't choke at stage, you know?
Yeah, I know. I think it's just, like, we get more experience playing every week, so I think it gets better every week, so I think, yeah, just experience.
In the power rankings, they put you to bottom, almost everyone. I'm making power rankings. Yeah. I want you to make power rank for me and put yourself in it too.
So teams, I think best.
Not team, top laners.
Top laners, probably Untara best. And then there's, I think, Armut and Ragnar are 2 and 3 maybe. And then,
where are you?
Me, I think I'm, like, based on my performance, I'm bottom three, or bottom three, I think.
Why? Well, you shouldn't say that. Like, if you are making real perform, what you gonna say? Like, what's your ranking if you play like that all the time?
Yes, if I can keep this performance up, I think I'm top three or top two, top laner.
So what you think about your, sometimes you losing lane, it's about mechanics or experience?
I think it's just I'm nervous, I have experience and stuff, but I think it's mostly just nervousness for some reason, I don't know.
You need to adapt then, like.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you think about the tricks? Like, he's always playing the Sejuani and, like, not early champs, you know, like, yeah. He's not carry type. Is he interrupts you also?
I mean, I like tricks, like, he's not the jungler to take control and, like, just solo carry the game. He, like, helps lanes really well and plays around lanes, and yeah, I like him.
So which team you wanna face in playoffs?
Which team I wanna face in playoffs? I think Aurora.
Why?
Because they are our neighbors, so we want to beat them.
Like, after you beat them, like, you will knock their door and troll him or what?
Yeah, it's I think it's a friendly rivalry, so it's good. It's fun.
Okay, like, in the power rankings, like, you said I'm bottom three.
Yeah.
But people are saying you are
the last.
Not even bottom three. But I want you to prove them wrong, you know, like,
yeah.
I hope you can do it.
Yeah, I hope so as well. And I think from this point on, I will play more better. Like.
And people are want to know, what is Nilanale? What does that mean?
I just came up with this name when I was like 10 years old. Like, Nalle means teddy bear in Finnish, and Nille is just the name of the teddy bear, so I'm kind of Nille the teddy bear. That's kind of it.
Okay. Thank you for interview. That was fun interview.
You.
Görüşmek üzere arkadaşlar. Kendinize iyi bakın.